Firefighters responded to a house fire in Pine Forest just north of Vidor earlier this afternoon. The house does appear to be a total loss, but luckily no one was inside when the flames broke out. Officials are investigating how this happened.
Turned out